So good morning, respected judges and all my dear student managers. I am Hira Khan.
And myself, Shailja Sinha, and we are from Indraini River.
So I guess my topic really suits my current situation. And that the topic is Barbeque Nation and from the mess committee. So it really suits my current situation.
These Here are the contents.
Next, please. Okay, so in Indore, it can be getting quite chilly in November. So near the poolside at Sayaji Hotel, it was 7 degrees Celsius in the evening. And the guests, they were complaining that the food that have been served to them was getting quite cold. So Prasanji Chaudhary, who was the manager of Sayaji Hotels, he said that he was watching a television program one evening and he saw that the nomads were facing a similar problem there. So what they did was they erected a live grill and roasted meat on it.
So now Prasunjit Chaudhary started serving kebabs which were 90% cooked at the mini grill on the table. That was a real hit. After the successful stint at Saiji Hotel in Bangalore, Prasunjit Chaudhary started working as a management trainee in 1995, where he got the permission by Sajid Dhanani to enter into the retail food. Prasunjit Chaudhary took the idea from Indore to Mumbai and opened the first outlet of Barbeque Nation at Pali Hills in Bandra. The headquarters of Barbeque Nation is in Bangalore. Number of locations they are serving is in 121 locations. Area served, India and UAE. And number of employees is above 6,000.
Next, please. Okay, so this is the service blueprint of Barbeque Nation. So they provide you with exterior parking, a very good parking facility. And then when you enter the parking, in the outside ambience itself, they show you the ambience which will represent the inside ambience. That is, it is very bold and for the youth. Then the drinks tray presentation menu, it displayed outside the hotel itself so that you can view the drinks that would be served to you there. Buffet spread availability test. Before you test the buffet, they provide the food to you so that you can taste it and then you can proceed. And then you can arrive at the restaurant, check the availability and take your seats. You can have the snacks. They provide you with a flag. You can put the flag up by the time you want to have the snacks and then put it down when you want to proceed to the main course. And then you can have the buffet as much as you like and your appetite allows you. And then you can ask for the bill.
The second division is about contact with the employees, which is subdivided into visible and invisible. Visible contact means when the employee and the customer comes in contact with each other, which covers these actions: greet and take order, serve drinks and starter, replenish the buffet counter, and then the process of the bill starts. The second one is invisible contact, where the employers render their service indirectly to the customer, which covers preparing of drink, grilling of starter, reheating of food, and payment system.
Next, please.
The next topic is internal marketing strategy. Every company wants their customers or the employees to be satisfied and be in a jovial mood so that they can render their service effectively and efficiently. Similarly, Barbeque Nation also perform internal marketing through various ways. It organizes psychometric tests where they select around 2,500 employees. Second, 25% profit earmarked for the employees and 100% reward bonus for meeting standards.
Okay, so these are the strategies which have been adopted by Barbeque Nation. Digitally led campaign. So Barbeque Nation does not pay much focus on newspaper ads or television. Rather, they prefer going online. So in Facebook, they have more than 4 lakh fans and they try to make some campaigns and lead it online and lead it digitally rather than to do it in newspaper or television. Then we have the cluster strategy. Here they do not focus so many cities first. They enter a city, open there itself 2-3 outlets, and then they decided on the basis of the population, the disposable income of the people and the size, that which company, how much outlets they want to open in that particular city. Then we have the filling up of feedback forms. Here the main orientation of Barbeque Nation is customer satisfaction. So they make sure that after every lunch or dinner, they at least tell them to fill 60-80% customers the feedback forms so that they can improve their service quality or whatever suggestions or expectations we have from Barbeque Nation. Live counters, they have started the phenomena of live counters as well. What they do, their chefs, they cook the food according to your taste and preferences or whatever you want them to add in your food and your preference.
The next is interactive marketing strategy. What is interactive marketing strategy? It is a process of doing marketing by the company where the employees and the customer comes in contact with each other so that the employees can make the customers influence and contented. So Barbeque Nation does this marketing, interactive marketing through various means such as organizing orchestra, calling musicians and stand-up comedians, etc.
These are the competitors of Barbeque Nation: Punjab Grill, Copper Chimney and Spaghetti Kitchen. Next, please. So we have made the... We differentiated and on different basis, like Live Grill, it is there in Barbeque Nation, not in Spaghetti Kitchen, Punjab Grill and Copper Chimney. Same with the prefix price, buffet course and celebration of special occasions. Next, please. These are the differentiators which differentiate Barbeque Nation from others.
Beginning with identity, what is identity? Identity is the uniqueness that it can be recognized by their end customers. Barbeque Nation's identity can be recognized by following points. First one is unique live grill. What happens in Barbeque Nation's, the dining table have a embedded grilling machine where you can grill your food as per your want and add spices as per your taste. The second one is full course buffet system. Barbeque Nation offers full course buffet system with a blend of various cuisines. And the last one is ambience. The meal at Barbeque Nation is an affair of pomp and gaiety. The restaurant is beautiful, unique and exotic, a perfect atmosphere with your loved ones. It gives you the feeling of live barbecue party, themed music and the aroma of delicious food.
Second one is image. There's a prefix price they give you, and then you, in that you can have unlimited food, but not more than your appetite, of course. Then you will get excellent quality of food, and they make sure that once you visit it again. Efficient and prompt service quality, you will get a very good service quality, and I assure you, you won't complain about their services. Next, please. Perception and position. Next. Okay, so this is the brand ladder, and here are the aspirational brand ladder. Basically means what image they want to create in the mind of the customers. So they provide live BBQ, lively new age ambiences there, especially for the youth, and then emotional benefits. They celebrate special occasions with no extra charge. You will get a complimentary cake on your birthday and music also, and they won't charge you for that. Functional benefits. Next.
Atmosphere by Barbeque Nation. Atmosphere is an outdoor wedding, birthday or other special occasion catering service based on Bangalore, which gives the customer the experience of complete contentment and enjoyment. They offer themed parties, barbecue catering services and a signature dish designed by you. They are specialized in various cuisines starting from the starter and end at the dessert.
These are the type of cuisines available. Next, please. Revenue. It is of 2016, 17 and 18. Next, please.
Conclusion.
Conclusion. So Barbeque Nation, they made relationships with you. They introduced 100 dishes and they are served a variety of foods and there are 125
hours. Serving 5 crore happy guests, real sacred.
Thank you.
Thank you.